Aloha, and welcome to a special series of Ohana Road episodes filmed in part here at the Coast Guard Station on Sand Island with a salute to the men and women of the United States Coast Guard.
The United States Coast Guard is America's oldest continuous seagoing service. Founded by Alexander Hamilton in August 1790 as the United States Revenue Cutter Service, Congress renamed the branch in 1915 to the United States Coast Guard. The smallest of the five branches of the U.S. Armed Services, with approximately 42,000 members, the Coast Guard has a broad and important role in maritime homeland security, law enforcement, and search and rescue. With its motto, Semper Paratus, Latin for always ready, one of the Coast Guard's oldest and most important missions is its military and civilian search and rescue operations. Headquartered here in Honolulu, the U.S. Coast Guard's 14th District is the service's largest, covering an area of over 12 million square miles of the Pacific Rim. Under the command of Rear Admiral Manson K. Brown, the district's almost 2,000 Coast Guardsmen, or Coasties, are credited with saving a life every day.
Ohana Road proudly salutes the brave men and women of the United States Coast Guard for their role in protecting the people, environment, and maritime security of our great country. And now we present tonight's Ohana Road.
And now, Cutter Clouds to Dealers present
Ohana Road, Hawaii's automotive TV magazine. Featuring all the latest and greatest cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs coming your way. A visit with celebrity car enthusiasts. A look at fabulous classics and cars of tomorrow. Meet local stars and cars. All that and a bunch of Maloney. Right here on Ohana Road. With your hosts, Dale Payson and Yasmin Dar.
Aloha, everyone. And welcome to Hawaii's favorite automotive TV show, Ohana Road. I'm your host, Dale Payson, and tonight we shine the new car spotlight on Mazda. Yasmin Dar is standing by at Hickam Air Force Base with a salute to the men and women of the United States Air Force. And together, we'll highlight some of the top-selling new models from Mazda. Then on Car Mania, we take the Ohana Road cameras to Northern California to attend the annual Monterey Historic Races at Mazda Raceway. And while we're on the Monterey Peninsula, we'll visit the most elegant car show on the planet, the famous Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. On Hawaii Stars and Cars, our own Morning Drive radio personality, Pee-Pee from FM 100, checks to see if Harley-Davidson guys have a sense of humor. All that, plus a bunch of Maloney. So park your ride and jump in with us. Tonight's edition of Ohana Road starts right after this.
The economy's taking you for a ride. Why not return the favor? Get into the Mazda Driver's Seat event. Now you're in charge with this unbelievable offer on five great 09 Mazdas. Start with 0% APR financing, add $1,000 cash back, plus no monthly payments for 90 days. Get into the Mazda Driver's Seat event and turn the tables on this economy. For the first time ever, get 0% APR financing, $1,000 cash back, and no monthly payments for 90 days on five great 09 Mazdas.
I'm Bobby Likas, and I've discovered a fountain of youth for cars. One reason our cars get old before their time is the same thing that keeps them going, fuel. The carbon deposits left by fuel burned in your engine can choke off its air and fuel mixture, reducing efficiency. The BG Fuel Service removes harmful carbon buildup, dramatically improves power and mileage, and includes BG 44K to treat the entire fuel system.
44K is great. BG.
Hey, you ready yet?
Dude, I forgot my towel.
Don't worry, I got my assets covered.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Wet Acole seat covers. It's like having a wetsuit for your seats. They're waterproof, snagproof, and stainproof. Ask for the original by name, Wet Acole.
Most people in America first became aware of Mazda back in 1978 when the company introduced the now famous Mazda RX-7 with its revolutionary rotary engine. But Mazda built its first car in Japan in 1931, the Mazda Go. In 1970, Mazda began sales in the U.S. with the R100 Coupe, the first mass-produced rotary-powered car in America. And in 2000, its now famous tag phrase, Zoom Zoom, was coined to describe what it calls the emotion of motion. Today, Mazda offers a complete line of cars, trucks, and SUVs, and one of the most popular ones is this. Sporty styling, great fuel mileage, and room for a family on the go, the new Mazda 6.
First introduced in 2003, the redesigned Mazda 6 is longer, wider, and more powerful than ever before. The all-new Mazda 6 is a mid-size 5-passenger sedan offered in 2 engines and several different trim choices. There are also several transmission choices available, a 6-speed manual or a 5 or 6-speed automatic depending on trim. A sleek new larger body and a larger cabin create a roomier, more comfortable ride. The interior of the redesigned Mazda 6 is tastefully appointed with contrasting colors, textures, and glossy interior trim that gives the Mazda 6 a classy look. Standard equipment includes full power accessories, air conditioning, and anti-lock brakes. Also standard, stability control, steering wheel mounted audio controls, and a full suite of airbags. There's now more Mazda 6 to get excited about with even more Zoom Zoom.
Now let's check in with Yasmin, who's standing by at Hickam Air Force Base with one of Mazda's bestsellers. Yasmin?
Thanks, Dale. I'm anxious to tell you all about the new Mazda 3, but I'm also thrilled to be here at the historic Hickam Field with some of the great men and women of the United States Air Force. The Mazda 3 is the Zoom Zoom answer to economical transportation and fuel economy. It's roomy, peppy, and gets 32 miles per gallon highway.
The new Mazda 3 hatchback is a 5-door premium compact with seating for up to 5 adults and comes in 3 trims: Sport, Touring, and Grand Touring. The new Mazda 3 hatchback has a crisp, modern exterior design, sporty driving characteristics, and a roomy rear cargo area. The Mazda 3 5-door hatchback is powered by a 156 horsepower 2.3-liter inline 4-cylinder engine and a 5-speed manual or optional 5-speed automatic transmission. 4-wheel anti-lock brakes, 6 airbags, and 17-inch alloy wheels are also standard. An available options list includes a power glass moonroof, a 6-disc in-dash CD changer, and a Bose sound system. Performance and economy in one neat package. The new Mazda 3 hatchback.
That's a lot of family sedan for around $14,000. Dale?
Thank you, Yasmin. If you like vintage cars like we do, you're probably used to seeing them sitting in museums and car shows. But we know a place where you can see many cars from the past doing what they were built to do, racing on the track. Join us as we take the Ohana Road cameras to Mazda Raceway in Northern California for the annual Monterey Historic Races. It's this week's Car Mania.
Vintage and classic race cars spend most of their post-racing life either tucked away in some private collection or on display for people to imagine what these cars must have been like racing in those old race days of years gone by. But for the past 35 years, on a weekend in August, hundreds of owners of these aging veterans of racing's past, including some 100-year-old cars, roll their historic autos out of hiding and onto the track to relive the glory of days gone by. The annual Monterey Historic Race Weekend takes place just south of San Francisco at Laguna Seca Mazda Raceway. The races are a tribute to motor racing history, historic automobiles, and the people who built them. The cars are entered in 14 different race groups that span nearly every era of motorsports history. The event, this year celebrating its 35th anniversary, attracts hundreds of participants driving their vintage and classic race cars in the various classes for a 10-lap race, all to the delight of over 40,000 race fans. A charity race on Saturday attracted several professional race car drivers of the past and present, like 1985 Indianapolis 500 winner Danny Sullivan. 1998 Indy 500 champ Eddie Cheever, and current European Formula One driver Timo Glock, who, in the end, showed everyone else the shortest way around Mazda Raceway. The most famous name in auto racing also spent the weekend at the Historics. In addition to running exhibition hot laps in a 1970s-era Indy racer, 68-year-old Mario Andretti shook hands, signed autographs, and posed for pictures with his adoring fans. Out on the track, we spotted the number 16 Boss 302 Mustang that George Falmer drove in the 1969 Grand Am season against rival Mark Donahue and his number 6 Camaro. For many, the weekend brings back great old memories of youthful days gone by, and for some, it's a chance to live out a boyhood dream to drive the cars once driven by your heroes with no one telling you to slow down. But for everyone, it's a celebration of the over 100-year history and traditions of racing a car.
The economy's taking you for a ride. Why not return the favor? Get into the Mazda driver's seat event. Now you're in charge with this unbelievable offer on five great 09 Mazdas. Start with 0% APR financing, add $1,000 cash back, plus no monthly payments for 90 days. Get into the Mazda driver's seat event and turn the tables on this economy. For the first time ever, get 0% APR financing, $1,000 cash back, and no monthly payments for 90 days on five great 09 Mazdas.
In today's economic climate, you might think it's impossible to get credit to buy a car. We have news for you. In fact, financing is available, and there's never been a better time to buy a car or truck. Your local dealer has access to multiple sources of credit and will work with you to find financing that meets your needs. Take advantage of great incentives, rebates, and low interest rates. Vehicle quality and fuel efficiency are the highest ever. Now is the time to buy. A message brought to you by the National Automobile Dealers Association.
Hey, you ready yet?
Dude, I forgot my towel.
Don't worry, I got my assets covered.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Weta Colay seat covers. It's like having a wetsuit for your seats. They're waterproof, snagproof, and stainproof. Ask for the original by name, Weta Colay.
If you're a regular viewer of Ohana Road, and who isn't, you're used to seeing vintage and classic cars worth thousands of dollars. But we know a place where the cars can be worth millions. For the past 56 years, some of the most valuable and elegant cars in the world converge on the 18th fairway of the Pebble Beach Golf Links on the exclusive Monterey Peninsula for the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. And this year, the Ohana Road cameras were there to bring it home to you on this week's installment of Concepts and Classics. Welcome to the 58th annual Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance, the most elegant car show on the planet. It's a beautiful Sunday morning in Monterey. Come with us as we take a tour of this year's show. One of the featured marks at this year's Concours d'Elegance, French for competition of elegance, was Italian automaker Lancia. The Lancias featured at this year's show were all pre-Fiats, with the oldest being a 1908 model. Many owners were dressed in period costumes like this lady and her 1915 brass-era Lancia drop top. From the 1920s, we saw a 1923 model. My personal favorite was this beautiful blue over cream 1937 Roadster. The post-war category was represented by this sport coupe from 1946. The 1950s saw several entries, starting with a two-tone 1951 Roadster with a bubble windshield, and another from 1958 with the same color scheme. From the 60s, we spotted this 1961 coupe. And finally, a 1970 Lancia Stratus Concept. There were also a surprising number of cars from the late 1800s at Pebble Beach, like this 1892 French Peugeot, looking like a true horseless carriage. An 1894 Benz with a steering tiller. And from France, an 1896 Panhard. The pride of the British Empire, Rolls-Royce, had their bright work sparkling in the pre-war class. With the breathtaking class winner, a gorgeous one-of-a-kind 1937 Rolls Phantom III dressed in striking gold trim.
Before going up the ramp to the judge's stand, all the cars, like this classic 1938 Taobo Lago, were judged, making sure that not only did they run, but that all was in working order, including lights, blinkers, and horn. With over 200 of the most beautiful and rarest cars from 27 states and 12 countries invited to this year's concours, we would need an entire show to see them all. But stay tuned, because we'll revisit this year's Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance on a future episode of Ohana Road.
Harley-Davidson riders sometimes get a bad rap as tough guys in leather. So we sent our favorite morning radio funny man, Pee-Pee, to see if these guys have a sense of humor for tonight's Hawaii Stars and Cars.
Hawaii Stars and Cars, brought to you by the Honolulu Advertiser, Hawaii's newspaper. Find your next great deal on wheels in the Advertiser's Hawaii's Cars section.
Connecting, it's what we do, with local stories that take you there as life unfolds. The Honolulu Advertiser is here for you, 24 hours a day, with nearly 900 dedicated employees, bringing you the stories you want and the values you need. We're here to keep that bond. The Honolulu Advertiser, Hawaii's newspaper. Shift into overdrive and find the ride of your life every Sunday in Hawaii's Cars. It's the best and brightest auto section around, now in the Sunday Honolulu Advertiser.
BC Custom Cycler right over here, all right? What is this beautiful bike we're looking at right here?
This is a 97 Softail. It belongs to Mike Farr. We helped him put a lot of this together, and it's a great looking bike. It's got diamond cut cylinders, it's got a Primo belt drive, it's got a 240 rear tire.
All right, we got some other beauties over here. Okay, what is this right behind us?
This is my drag bike. This is all about just getting the track back, and this is one of probably two only Harley-Davidson drag bikes. It's been in, I kind of built the motor and the track stopped, so I kind of stopped there just hoping to rekindle that flame again to get going so we can get the track built and then go out to drag race again. It's a 96 cubic inch Sportster base Harley-Davidson.
Look at that, that's yeah. A beauty, man.
It's all right, yeah.
What guy and what girl does not want a Harley? You know what I'm saying? Thanks, Bill.
All right, thank you. All right.
Having fun with these RC cars. These are RC cars, right, Earl?
Yes, they are.
Okay, now what? You guys have a shop or something that you guys sell this auto?
Yes, we do. We have a shop and we have an indoor track. And we have events every Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays.
Oh, perfect. So instead of going to the bar, we can come to your place.
Of course.
Yeah, hey, you know, I was thinking because I want to get the aggression out, you know, because we're driving fast on the road. A lot of people, because there's no track, you know, we got to get the aggression out. It's some good way for doing it.
That's right. And it's way cheaper than real cars.
You know what? Seriously, I could probably take you on this track.
You think so?
I think so. We're going to try. We're going to try next. Earl, once again, what's the name of your shop?
RC Motorsports Hawaii.
All right. And of course, you are in for getting a track here built on Oahu, right?
That's right. I used to race on a track myself. So
I still take you that. Check out brother Earl and his RC cars.
All right. Take care.
Thanks, Pee-Pee. If you've just joined us, we're shining the new car spotlight on some of the top models from Mazda, along with a salute to the men and women of the United States Air Force. And one of the most popular new Mazdas just won Motor Trend Magazine's SUV of the Year, the full-size CX-9.
The new Mazda CX-9 is a 7-passenger crossover utility vehicle, or CUV. The CX-9 combines the passenger capacity of a minivan or full-size SUV with the handling and fuel economy of a family sedan. The Mazda CX-9 combines a spacious and lavishly appointed interior along with the sporty handling characteristics that Mazdas have come to be known for. The new CX-9 is available in 3 trims: Sport, Touring, and Grand Touring. All are powered by a 3.7-liter 272-horse V6 engine mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission with a manual shift mode. Front-wheel drive is standard, while optional all-wheel drive is available on all 3 trims. 7-passenger seating with a roomy third row, coupled with a car-like unibody feel and 4-wheel independent suspension, delivers a fun, smooth, planted ride along with lots of Mazda zoom zoom.
Let's check in again with Yasmin out at Hickam, where she's got a look at a new crossover vehicle that's sometimes called a space wagon, the all-new Mazda 5. Yasmin?
Dale, Mazda calls the Mazda 5 Sport a multi-activity vehicle. Inspired by Mazda's RX-8 and Miata sports car, I say it's the big brother to Mazda 3. It's roomy with three rows of seats and lots of leather. The new Mazda 5 is a six-passenger compact minivan or space wagon, available in three trims: Sport, Touring, and Grand Touring. Power for this new space wagon comes from a 2.3-liter, 153-horsepower, inline four-cylinder engine, mated to either a five-speed manual or five-speed automatic transmission. For safety, every new Mazda 5 comes with four-wheel anti-lock brakes, as well as front, side, and side curtain airbags. The new Mazda 5's minivan-like seating and cargo versatility, as well as its wagon size and price, makes it one of the most affordable compact wagons on the market. The Mazda 5's dual power sliding doors with wide openings make it perfect for passenger loading and unloading. Convenience, roominess, and standard zoom. The new Mazda 5 Space Wagon. And the best part is the price. The Mazda 5 Sport has an MSRP of under $14,000. Dale?
Thanks, Yaz. Our old friend Bill really spent most of his working years in the automotive advertising business, and he says there is one ad car that just makes people hungry. He'll tell you all about it coming up next on A Bunch of Maloney.
You're not leaving us, are you?
Because there's more Ohana Road
coming up right after this.
The economy's taking you for a ride. Why not return the favor? Get into the Mazda driver's seat event. Now you're in charge with this unbelievable offer on five great 09 Mazdas. Start with 0% APR financing, add $1,000 cash back, plus no monthly payments for 90 days. Get into the Mazda driver's seat event and turn the tables on this economy. For the first time ever, get 0% APR financing, $1,000 cash back, and no monthly payments for 90 days on five great 09 Mazdas. The economy's taking you for a ride. Why not return the favor? Get into the Mazda driver's seat event. Now you're in charge with this unbelievable offer on five great 09 Mazdas. Start with 0% APR financing, add $1,000 cash back, plus no monthly payments for 90 days. Get into the Mazda driver's seat event and turn the tables on this economy. For the first time ever, get 0% APR financing, $1,000 cash back, and no monthly payments for 90 days on five great 09 Mazdas.
Over the years, cars have been used to promote all kinds of products. A couple of years ago, Bill and I visited the famous Henry Ford Museum in Dearborn, Michigan, and came across a car that made us want to go out and buy a hot dog. That's right, you guessed it, the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. And here he is now to give you the skinny with a bunch of Maloney.
Is it a hot dog turned into a car? Or a car made into a hot dog? Well, whatever it is, we and many millions of people throughout the United States have been entertained by this unique funmobile with the yummy license plate, and it started way back in 1936. Let's take a look.
Here's little Oscar and his Wienermobile. Little Oscar, the world's smallest chef. In his tiny, tiny kitchen, Oscar Mayer meets his fix, and Oscar Mayer meets her treats for any meal.
The Oscar Mayer Wienermobile was first cooked up by Carl Mayer, the company's advertising manager, back in 1936 as a promotional vehicle for little Oscar, who was perhaps to hot dogs what Ronald McDonald is to hamburgers today. The original Wienermobile was only 13 feet long and cost about $5,000 to make. Then in the early 50s, five more Wienermobiles were ordered up and were upgraded to include buns and a fully enclosed cockpit. Then with the arrival of television, Little Oscar and the Wienermobile became even more familiar to America. And as the country welcomed Little Oscar into their homes, he occasionally welcomed the country into his.
Say, what you making?
Sandwiches, real He-Man sandwiches, with Oscar Mayer bologna. Oh, meat bologna.
Over the years, the Wienermobile has made innumerable appearances and parades and special events all over the country. It never fails to attract a crowd wherever it hauls its buns.
So the next time you're thinking of having a red hot, think of Oscar Mayer. I'm Bill Maloney. Hey, Andy, pass the ketchup.
That's another one in the can for this week. Hope you had some fun. Remember, Ohana Road airs twice a week, Saturday nights at 6 and Sunday nights at 11, with a Friday preview on KITV's morning show. For the latest show info, be sure to check out the Ohana Road page every Friday in the Honolulu Advertiser's TGIF section. To watch past episodes of Ohana Road on your computer, visit youtube.com and do a search for Ohana Road. And for more about your favorite Ohana Road personalities, surf over to ohanaroad.net, that's .net. On the next Ohana Road, we'll take you to Utah and the famous Bonneville Salt Flats to watch a four-cylinder Chevy Cobalt hit 200 miles per hour. Then on Concepts and Classics, we visit General Motors product guru Bob Lutz as he tells us about the much-anticipated 2010 Chevy Volt electric car. And on Hawaii Stars and Cars, our favorite morning radio drive personality, Pee-Pee from FM 100, mixes it up with some local boys and their Chevys. Until then, I'm Dale Payson. Mahalo, everybody.
You can catch Ohana Road twice a week, Saturday nights at 6 and Sunday nights at 11 on KITV4. Catering by Ruby Tuesday Hawaii, simple, fresh American dining. Dale Payson's Aloha shirts provided by Mamo Howell at Ward Warehouse. Yasmin Dar's wardrobe courtesy of BB. Inter-Island air travel provided by Go Airlines. Cars brought to you by Cutter Mazda Dealers.
Go to bed!
Oh, man!